Raiders have gone ahead here in this third.